of thy tongue.
It don't matter, Jake. It don't matter. You can
say till you blue in the face, he got millions of dollars, though. What did the Lord say? And wisdom and knowledge.
Wisdom and knowledge, God.
Shall be the stability of thy tongue.
The Lord don't give a damn how much money T.I., Tiny, anybody got. All right, and you messing. Listen, and like I brought out earlier, you got to be careful in this day and age with this Me Too and all this, man. They waiting for a nigga to slip up. They waiting for you to mess up and mess with some underage girls or something. They on you, especially if you're a so-called black or Latino man. So you got to be careful. So these are charges on T.I. and Tiny, and they going after their neck. But it remains to be seen if the proof come out whether they guilty or not. Come on.
And strength of salvation.
And what?
And strength of salvation.
Wisdom and knowledge, not all the money you got in the world. So Jake, you don't know what the hell you talking about. He still got millions though. You don't know what the hell you talking about. That is not going to save you in a day of the Lord's wrath. All the money the so-called white man got in the world, isn't his kingdom about to be taken away from him?
That's right.
Aren't these Edomites getting mad over shoveling snow and bodying each other with damn AK-47s, AR-15s, whatever, M-16, whatever assault rifle the man had? The man clapped them with the handgun first, then went back and got the rifle and said, who's a pussy? Who you calling the pussy? You should have shut your mouth. You should have kept your mouth shut. Blah, blah, hit his wife. And then came and hit him some more. So that's what's going down in these last days. Matter of fact, get that. Isaiah, hold what you got. Isaiah 49:26. That's what you got. White on white crime. All right, you normally see Jake doing that. Well, Jake's still going to do that. Jake going to do that till the chariots come. But now you're seeing Esau doing that. Because they frustrated, the virus, their kingdom is going down, they gotta wear a mask, they can't move around like they want, their daughter wants to date a black man, their son wanna be the next Jay-Z, right. It's driving them crazy. Right? Jay said, well, what do you say? And you got white on white crime. Right. All right, now you so-called white people are blowing each other brains out.
Good.
All right, you can't say it's us no more. Now you are damn opioid out and all destroyed. And our people are still destroyed. Jake is finished, man. But anyway, let's continue on.
Read the book of Isaiah, chapter 49 and verse 26. And I will feed them.
The Lord said, I will feed them, God.
That oppress thee.
That oppressed us. Who has oppressed us more than the so-called white man? Who has oppressed us more than the so-called white man? Nobody on the planet Earth, man. That's why you can watch, go on YouTube and watch, watch that special that came on HBO, Cosmic Slop, but they got it on YouTube now. And watch the episode where the aliens wanted to come. They said, we want to come and get all the so-called black people. All right, they said, we want everybody with 2,500 milligrams of melanin in their skin or more, basically be coming for all the black people. And they were sitting down in the White House or in the Pentagon or whatever, and a white woman said, if we let the black people go, do you think the aliens will treat them any worse than we did?
Right.
You see that? Because Esau, no, they put it in your face. They put it in TV shows and specials. And go on YouTube and watch that special. It's called Cosmic Slop.
Right.
And watch when the aliens came and they said, we come into America and we'll give you gold and minerals or whatever, but we want to take all the black people. And when they had a meeting about it, they said, should we let the black people go? And a white woman said, they were sitting in the White House, Pentagon, or whatever, they were having a government meeting. And she said, do you think the aliens, you think they would treat them any worse than we treated them? In other words, listen, who can treat the Negro worse than the so-called white man? And they put it in your damn face, man. Right, go ahead.
With their own flesh.
What did Lord say?
With their own flesh.
Feed them with their own flesh. Now they're going to body each other. And it's going to be on camera. Over some damn snow. You white people are emotional as hell, man.
Right.
Over some goddamn snow. All right, come on.
And they shall be drunken with their own blood.
The Lord said, I'm going to make y'all drunk with your own blood. Come on.
As with sweet wine.
The Lord said, I'm going to make y'all drown and drench in your own blood as with sweet wine. Right, come on.
And all flesh shall know that I am the Lord and thy Savior.
Good.
And thy Redeemer, the mighty one of Jacob.
See that? All flesh is going to know that I am the Lord, your Savior, the mighty one of Jacob. Because what? We're going to look at it and say, that's prophecy. We're going to say the Lord got the white people killing themselves now. Like the way they put it on us. They put the guns and the drugs and the different things in our community for us to kill ourselves. Now the Lord is bringing your kingdom down, driving you damn crazy, and making you body each other.
Right.
The man shot and went back and got the rifle and came and shot him some more in the snow. Right? But that's the judgment of the Most High by Hashem HaMashiach Yahshua. Then of course they put out the video with Jay. Give me Deuteronomy. Give me the curses. Now we got to flip back to you Negroes. Give me Deuteronomy 28. Give me his eyes shall be evil towards his brother. Then they brought out the video on Miami Beach where Jay put out the damn AK and lit up the whole damn strip and shot 3 or 4 of his own people. Won't go out like that and do that for a race war or nothing. But them curses are still on our people also. But the Lord said, look, that's on my people, but I'm going to start bringing it on you devils too. I'm going to start having you fed with your own flesh. Deuteronomy 28 and 64. Read what you got, brother.
And Deuteronomy chapter 28 and verse 64.
Come on.
And the Lord shall scatter thee among all people from one end of the earth even unto the other.
And when his eyes shall be evil towards his brother.
54.
Slack
it. Verse 54.
Good.
So that the man that is tender among you and very delicate.
Tender among us and very delicate. Come on.
His eye shall be evil toward his brother.
Yeah, you black, Latino, and Native American. Somebody sent the video today on WorldStar where the guy shot 2 dudes that owed him money. So which one of y'all niggas gonna pay me? So who gonna pay me?
Who gonna pay me? The black man said, yo, he got the money. The brother said, he got the money. Cash shot both of them, man.
All right, but you wouldn't do that to your real enemy because you niggas are a bunch of cowards and you're not real men. All right, and you under a curse. Your eye will be evil towards your brother. Right, come on.
And toward the wife of his bosom.
And toward the wife of his bosom. You black men, the black sister don't want to let you pay for a wine in Harlem, so you try to bite her eye out and eat her damn eye. And they finally caught that nigga too.
Right.
And they caught him in Brooklyn because he was beating on his woman.
Right.
They got him caught. They caught the nigga on a domestic violence call.
Right.
This nigga beating on his woman in Brooklyn, that's how he get caught. Dude got a problem, man. You niggas is cannibals now. All right? The black woman don't want to give you her let you pay for her wine and give you no play. So you proceed to try to eat her eye.
Right.
Eat her damn eyeball.
Right.
All right, go ahead.
And toward the remnant of his children, which he shall leave.
The Lord said, and towards the remnant of her children, which he shall leave.
Right.
Brother Tariq is cold. He said, that don't sound like no foundational black American.
That ain't Judah, huh?
The man said that in jail. It might be Ham.
Right, right.
It might be Ham, because Ham is into that cannibalism.
Right, right.
And a lot of these Hamites want to be down now.
Right.
They'll fool you, man. You think they Judah.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? First of all, I'm not a nigga, and if you're going to say what up, what up. Don't say what up, nigga. Look like you fell on hard times since the last time we saw you. You ain't even got no fringes on. All right, go ahead.
Like I said.
Hold up, man. You come running your mouth soon as you get here, man.
Spoke him up.
Hold on, man. Go ahead.
Like I said.
You spoke up Ham. You can't make this stuff up.
Right.
Right, you spoke up the Hamite Israelite.
Right.
What happened to your tassels? Where your tassels at? You don't wear tassels no more? Huh?
Exactly,
and the man is finished, man.
Yeah.
The man is done. You remember him now,
oh my God.
He's done, right? See, judgment.
Right.
Judgment, all we got to do is bring out the word. Go ahead.
Right.
But hold up, man. I'll get to you in a minute,
hold
man.
Nine. Just keep
hold up. I'll get to you in a minute. Go ahead.
Stop
verse 55.
Oh, come on, stop it, man.
Stop.
Come on, stop it. Would you stop it, please?
Would you stop it, please?
Stop
verse 55. So that he will not give to any of them.
That's it on that. What's your problem, man?
No, what? You look like you fell on hard times, man. What happened to you?
It does.
At least before the man had a garment.
Spirit.
Had a little garment. Had a little tassels on.
Right.
The man, see that? That corona did a lot of you cats in. You know, I saw Spider-Man the other day. He looked finished in Penn Station.
Oh, yeah. He's
see, now, everybody that came against the word of the Lord, man. You're going to be judged. Everybody that come against the word of the Lord, you're going to be judged.
All right, you're going to be judged, brother.
Everybody that come against the word of the Lord. See, you're looking finished, man.
Right.
You're looking real finished now. You know what I'm saying?
Isabel.
Right?
Okay.
All right, you calling me by my name.
All I was saying was,
listen, what are you, all right. You calling me by my name. Now
that's
what?
It.
Right, give me Galatians 6 and 7, man.
There you go.
Give me Galatians 6 and 7.
Please,
all you Times Square gainsayers, now in 2021, we see y'all walk through Times Square finished.
Right.
All of y'all that came up against us with the word, all y'all that battle us, that talk slick and sideways, now the Lord is judging y'all, man. Y'all all finished now. All of y'all finished, right? Go ahead and read.
It's the book of Galatians, chapter 6 and verse 7. Be not deceived.
What the Lord say?
Be not deceived.
The Lord said, be not deceived. Come on.
God is not mocked.
You can't mock the Most High. Go ahead.
For whatsoever a man soweth.
The Lord said, whatsoever a man soweth. Come on.
That shall he also reap.
So all of you gainsayers that spoke against the word of the Most High, he's finishing y'all now.
Right.
He's finishing y'all off, man.
All of you that was
proud and puffed up and spoke against the... That's what are you I'm drinking, saying? A Bud Light Lime now?
Lime-a-rita.
The Lime-a-rita. Man, drinking a Lime-a-rita now.
Okay.
Man, went from wearing fringes to a damn cover tied around him. And you talk about him and they pop up. You can't make this up. You can't make this up, man. You can't.
I never had friends.
That's what the Lord is going to bring. He's going to bring you nations down.
Isaac.
All right. Give me all you nations are being brought down.
Right?
Give me Proverbs 10:22.
Who is it?
Give Proverbs 10:22. All right. All you nations are being brought down, man.
I can't even recognize you.
Finish.
I can't have the belly recognize.
All my brothers know what I look like.
Anybody recognize me? I go anywhere in the world, people recognize me.
Right.
But I barely recognize you. But the Spirit revealing you. We know who you are.
I'm Elijah.
We know who you are.
I'm all right?
You a liar.
All right,
not Elijah. You a liar.
Go ahead, read.
Proverbs chapter 10 and verse 22.
Damn.
The blessing of the Lord. It make it rich.
Give me, where's the one it is that sport to a fool to do mischief?
That's one.
All right, read 23. Yeah,
verse
come.
23.
Come, read that.
Verse 23.
Good.
It is as sport to a fool.
The Lord said, it is as sport to a Hamite fool. Go ahead.
To do mischief.
To what?
To do mischief.
To do mischief. Remember the man used to come up here with all kinds. He's still doing it.
He was a little bit more sturdy back then.
Yeah, he's still doing the most.
Came back
him,
finished.
Man came back finished. Man. Go ahead.
But
man came back finished.
Ham turned it to spam, man.
But Ham turned it to spam. All right, go ahead, read.
But a man of understanding.
A man of understanding, go ahead.
Has wisdom.
Drinking a Lime-a-rita, man. That's alcoholic beer, man. What about them Lime-a-rita, man? That's alcoholic beer he drinking, man. Right, man, drinking cheap beer and everything.
God.
Finish, man. Fat juice, man. Male fat juice. Why are you thinking male fat juice? If you drinking Lime-a-rita, son, you about finished, man. You about finished, man. Yeah, fat juice, man. That Lime-a-rita's finished. Like, read, brother. Read again from the top. Proverbs 10:22. I mean 23. Read. You give me Proverbs 14:17. Yeah, I mean, you give me Proverbs 14:7. Read.
10:23. It is as sport to a fool.
It is as sport to a fool.
Come on. To do mischief.
Do mischief. You've been doing mischief from day one you came up here. Talking about you could barely recognize me.
My name
right, come on.
But a man of understanding.
What?
But a man of understanding. Has wisdom.
What did I say?
But a man with understanding.
A man of understanding. Come on.
Has wisdom.
We're still standing here by the grace of Yahweh and Yahweh Shai. Not for boasting or bragging rights, but we're still standing here in the spirit. Because what? A man of understanding, the Most High going to deal with.
Right.
But a man that's foolishness is a sport to him, the Lord going to take his spirit from him.
All right, read what you got. Proverbs 14. I'm a son of Solomon.
This is the book of Proverbs, chapter 14,
verse 7.
Go from the presence.
Go from the presence. See, that's what we do. When y'all come up here with y'all madness and shenanigans, we rebuke y'all and we send y'all on the way.
Done.
All right, that's the spiritual way of going from the presence. Go ahead.
Of a foolish man.
Of a foolish man.
I'm
come
a son
on.
Of Solomon.
When thou perceivest not in him.
When you perceive not in him, go ahead.
The lips.
Now, when you know that man not
I'm coming with no knowledge, man.
Right.
You go from the presence of a foolish man,
right.
You rebuke him and you send him on his way.
Right.
And he
right.
come back a couple of years later and he's finished.
Right.
In Times Square, because the Lord did that, man.
Right.
Just like America's going to be finished.
Mm-hmm.
All right, this kingdom is dry because the Lord is doing that. The Lord is drying his kingdom up.
Mm-hmm.
Right? The Lord said the sown places would suddenly appear unsown. That's the judgment of the Most High. So don't play up here, man. We the servants, prophets, and teachers of the Most High, and everything he put in our spirit to say is going to come to pass.